Our brain allow us to understand everything around us, learn new things, and paradoxically, we were still very unaware of how our brains function. However, modern neuroscience and cognitive sciences have made great strides in understanding the effect our brain have on everyday function. With that comes a wealth of knowledge in facts that you can probably did not know about the brain. Here are the shocking facts about human brain. Fact number one, 60% of the human brain is made of fat. 60% of brain solids are fat, but it's mostly special fat, crucial for thinking, not spare tires. It's the fattiest organ, not overall mass. Eat healthy fats, fish, nuts, avocados, to keep your brain sharp. Brain uses 20% of body's energy, even though it's only 2% of weight. Fact number two, your brain isn't fully formed until age 25. Brain isn't done at 25. It's a lifelong journey. Different areas mature at different paces. It's not a one-size-fits-all thing. Neuroplasticity rocks. Your brain can adapt and grow throughout life. It's about refinement, not just reaching a finish line. Keep learning. Stay curious. Your brain thrives on it, even at 80. Fact number three, brain information travels up to an impressive 268 miles per hour. 268 MEP? Not quite. It's the fastest signal, not all information. Think electrical impulse, not downloading a movie. Speed is for reflexes, not complex thinking. Slower there for accuracy. Myelin is the brain's speed demon, like insulation for nerves. Impressive, yes, but processing power is more than just speed. Fact number four, on average, your spinal cord stops growing at 4 years old. Spinal cord stops growing in length around four, but keeps maturing like a house getting fancy after construction. Different parts grow at different speeds, like your neck needing to move early on. It's not static even after four. Injuries can trigger repairs, and experiences can change connections. More than size matters. Keep it healthy with good posture, exercise, and food. Remember, it's the body's communication highway, not just a long tube. Fact number five, the spinal cord is the main source of communication between the body and the brain. Think information superhighway, not just a bundle of nerves. Relays messages between brain and body for movement, sensation, and even reflexes, like that knee jerk. Speedy signals, up to 268 mph for quick reactions. More than just a messenger, helps with breathing, bladder control, and even, other things. Delicate hero, protect it, as damage can disrupt communication and lead to serious issues. Fact number six, it's a myth that you only use 10% of your brain. Brain scans show activity everywhere, even when you're resting. No lazy areas here. Why would evolution keep a giant, energy-guzzling organ if only 10% mattered? Makes no sense, right? Even small brain injuries can have big impacts, highlighting the importance of each part. Learning something new involves many brain regions working together, not just one. Teamwork. Your brain is constantly adapting and forming new connections, always learning and growing. Fact number seven, the human brain weighs 3 pounds. Size isn't everything. Brain structure and organization matter way more for smarts. We fold it up inside our heads, maximizing the thinking space in a compact package. This 3-pounder is a hungry one, using 20% of our energy despite being only 2% of our weight. Don't worry if yours isn't exactly 3 pounds. Brains come in all shapes and sizes, and weight doesn't equal intelligence. What truly matters are the connections between brain cells. The more, the merrier for thinking power. Fact number eight, a piece of brain tissue, the size of a grain of sand, contains 100,000 neurons and 1 billion synapses. Imagine fitting 100,000 brain cells and 1 billion connections in a sand grain. That's your brain's power. These connections let brain cells chat, sparking thoughts, feelings, and actions. Every bit counts. Even quiet parts hold potential, waiting to be unlocked. New connections can form even as you grow older, meaning your brain keeps learning. Fact number 9, the human brain can generate about 23 watts of power. Your brain generates about 23 watts, like a low-power LED, not a disco ball. It's a fuel guzzler, using 20% of the body's energy, despite being 2% of its weight. Think hard, get tired. Watts are cool, but how the brain uses them, connections, communication, is even cooler. It's an efficiency champ, pruning unused stuff and optimizing power for tasks. Brains come in all wattages, but all are capable of amazing things. Even asleep, your brain is using 60% of its resting power. It never stops. Fact number 10, your brain's storage capacity is considered virtually unlimited. Think neural connections, not computer files. Your brain stores differently. Vast potential, but recalling specific memories can be tricky. Quality over quantity, important info gets priority, others might fade. Lifelong learning, keep using it, and it keeps storing. Individual brains are unique. Storage and access vary, just like fingerprint. Thanks for watching. See you soon on next informative video every week 3. New videos will be created for you. Our focus on education, training, artificial intelligence, science, information technology, health and fitness, and much more, and it's all free for the subscribers. There is something for everyone in this channel based on the topics we select. Please hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay updated with our latest releases. Your channel Information World 360.